You're live.
Okay, hello everyone. I think I'm live. My biggest apologies. I clicked on something on my phone too quickly and it set the video in motion and I quickly hit stop not knowing what I was doing. And now I think that whole original link doesn't work. So I'm hoping you found this video. We're gonna get started. I'm gonna do about 5, 6, maybe 7 dances tonight. We're gonna start around the beginners plus level, and we're gonna move upwards to intermediate tonight. So welcome back. Thank you for joining me. The first song we're gonna do is Rock This Country by Shania Twain. Let me just show you the steps. We're gonna start with our left foot. Andrew, can you just make sure that we didn't check all the parameters to make sure I'm staying within camera on that. You can see my feet okay?
Yeah, it's super widescreen. I can see like the stairs there.
Oh, do you want to zoom in a bit? Or?
I don't know.
No? Okay, you might as well stay with this. All right, so left foot, you're going to do 2 basics. Then you're going to do a triple. Your right foot's free, you're gonna do a 3/4 chain. So 3/4 right. Then when you get here, you're gonna do 2 cross touches. So your left foot's free, you're gonna do double step, cross touch, double step, cross touch. Okay, so it's 2 basics, 1 triple, a 3/4 chain, and 2 cross touches. And then we're gonna do it 3 more times. So we're gonna make a box go all the way around. So let's try 2 basics, ready? And. Triple, chain 3/4 right, 2 cross touches. Let's do it again, basic. Triple, 3/4 chain all the way to the back, cross touch. Let's do it again, basic. Triple, 3/4 chain right, cross touch. One more time, basic. Triple, 3/4 chain, and cross touch. So that's our part A. Part B, we're gonna do 3 heel-toe snaps and a basic. So a heel toe snap is heel, you put your left heel down, you snap the toe down, step. So kind of like what we do for a turkey. So you're gonna do that 3 times. Heel snap, step, heel snap, step, heel snap, step, and a basic. Moving to the left. So let's do that again. 3 heel-toe steps and a basic. 1, 2, 3, and a basic. Then you're gonna come back the other way with the right foot. You're gonna do 2 heel-toe steps. 1, 2, right foot's free. Give me a triple to the back. Triple to the back. Now we're gonna do the 3 toe heel steps again. 1, 2, 3, and a basic. 2 to the right, and that's your part B. Part C, we're gonna do chain left and right. Chain, chain, rock my country. You're gonna step out, step back. So it's almost like doing a V step if you've done aerobics. Out, out, in, in. Heels out, heels in, heels out, heels in. That's a rock my country. 4 steps, out, out, in, out, in with the heels. So let's try rock my country. Ready, and out, out, in, heels out. Chain left and right. Rock my country, out, out, in, out, in. You're gonna do a triple kick forward and a triple back. Now a cowboy, triple brush forward, and a chain, chain left, chain right, 2 basics, and a rock my country. Out, out, in, out, in, out, in. So the part C, chain left and right, rock my country, chain left and right, rock my country, triple kick, triple, cowboy, chain left and right, 2 basics, and rock my country. Part D, we're gonna do a triple loop to the back. 1, 2, 3, step, so a big loop step, fancy double. Pardon me, it's only a quarter turn, not a half turn to the back, just a quarter right. One, two, three, fancy double. Do it again. One, two, three, fancy double. So we do a lot. Again. One, two, three, fancy double. One more time. One, two, three, and a fancy double. All right. Anything else? When we do part A the second time, second and third time, we're going to only do a chain half turn instead of a three quarters. And then at the end of C, it says omit two basics, two double step rack steps. Where's that? Oh, take out the two basics. Okay, so we're going to do chain left and right and then right into Rock My Country. Jazz end. I guess it must mean jazz hands. I didn't dance it all the way through it beforehand. I got the first little bit and it was working. All right, so this is Rock This Country by Shania Twain. The choreographer is Ronnie Doggett from One Step Ahead Dance Studio in Mobile, Alabama. The classic song from the 90s. All right. Andrew, how are we doing? He's checking. He's in another room checking to make sure everything's working. All right. Hopefully it's all going okay. I'm just testing this out here.
I woke up this morning.
All right. Yeah. Ready? Basic.
I woke up this morning.
Triple. Same quarters. Cross cut. Basic. Chain three quarters, sorry, cross touch, cross with double step, basic, pickle, chain three quarters, cross touch, basic, triple, three quarter chain, cross touch, heel boom step, basic, two, triple to the back, heel boom step, one, two, three, basic, one, two, triple, chain, Rock My Country, alphabet, in, peel, chain, Rock My Country, alphabet, in, triple kick, triple back, cowboy, chain, treat you. By Shania Twain. That was on the faster side. That was quite the warm-up. All right. Can you go ask Andrew if everything's going okay and if people have found the link? All right. I got my mom here too. So we are going to do Walk Like an Egyptian. This was a dance. So first of all, welcome back. I danced with all of you guys back in the springtime and that. We went till the end of June, and then I took the summer off, and it was a good thing because we had a super hot summer, and it got super, super hot in here in June, so I can't imagine July and August. Then we were looking at getting our group to start back up again in September. Everything was looking good. I don't know if you can see these blue X's on the floor here, but that's where the cloggers were going to stand and be 6 feet apart from one another. And we've had 2 weeks of very successful classes. I left class last Thursday night. All was good. And then Friday, they announced that Manitoba, or at least Winnipeg area where I'm living, where I'm from, we're going back into orange restriction. So we needed under 10 people in the building here. Is it working? Is the link working? The live video's going? Well, did anyone find it?
Yeah.
It's working okay?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, good. Are people on? Am I talking to anyone? Is anyone watching? Oh, awesome. Okay, hello 29 people. Good. Yes.
Okay. Will there be a link to the routines being taught tonight?
This video is going to stay on. So this whole video will stay on YouTube. So you can keep accessing this video to keep getting all the routines. So where was I? So we had, do you have another question?
Someone said slower, please.
Slower. Should we do that one again? Let's do that one again slower, because that was really fast, and I made a few mistakes in it. So why don't we do that? Okay, but just anyway, back to what I was saying. So we started up classes, we had 2 great weeks, and then we had to go back to online again. So the government has given us 4 weeks. Hopefully in 4 weeks' time, we'll be cutting out most of the cases here, and we can resume our live classes. But so for the next 4 weeks anyway, I'm going to be coming to you live, and I will get a better handle on those links again. I guess it had been too long, and we weren't quite ready for tonight. And then I was just frazzled when we did that first dance. So let's do it again, a little bit slower. The cross touches. I made a mistake the first time I did it. You want to cross on the double step. Also, the second and third time, I got it the third time, but the second time, when we do the chain, you don't do 3/4, you only do half. I think that was it. All right, let's try it again. I'm going to slow it down. If you have any questions, just type them in and Andrew's going to relay them back to me. We'll try 95. 6 basic steps. Chain 3/4. Cross touch. Basic. Triple. 3/4 chain. Cross touch. Basic. Triple. 3/4 chain. Cross touch. Basic. Triple. 3/4 chain. process. You can rest. 3, 2, 1, face. Now 2, 1, just to the back. 3, you can snap. And a basic. 2, triple to the front. Shake. Rock the country.
Like an Egyptian, that classic 80s song from the Bangles. So we're gonna take it from the top. The intro is 1, 2, touch, clap. So you're gonna take a step, touch, and clap, but the count is and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4. So 2 is a pause. It's much faster than that. So you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, clap. 1, 2, 3, clap. 1, 2, 3, clap. 1, 2, 3, clap. Now we gotta make it Egyptian-like. You're gonna put your hands out with your palms up and you're gonna shimmy while you do that. No one can see you. You're in your living room. Have fun with it. Ready? 2, 3, One, two, three. One more. One, two, three. Everyone good? Let Andrew know if you have any questions. Part A, fancy bind. Three double steps and a rock step, two double steps and two rock steps, which is like a fancy double, right? So the fancy vine, three double steps, one, two, three rock step. You're gonna cross over again and do two double steps and two rock steps. Fancy vine, three double steps, one rock step, two double steps, two rock steps. By the way, if you are brand new to this, this is beginners plus level already. I have the 25 video series of intro to clogging that I am keeping up on YouTube for the time being. Initially, I was gonna take it down because I had hoped everything would be back to normal by the fall. So anyway, for the time being, I'm keeping those videos up. So if you're wanting to learn how to clog, go onto my YouTube channel, like you're on right now, but just look up the intro to clogging series and it will go through all these steps enough. Or tell your friends to try it, get them to join you. Okay, let's go back. Fancy vine. Three double steps and a rock step, two double steps, two rock steps. Ready? And one, two, three rock step, and a one, two rock step, rock step. Your right foot is free. You're gonna do two Charlestons. Double step, touch, toe, heel, touch. Double step, touch, toe, heel, touch. Now we're gonna repeat everything to the right. Three double steps, one rock step, two double steps, two rock steps. Fancy vine. Ready? And one, two, three rock step. One, two rock step, followed by two Charlestons. So let's try that all together. This is part A. Fancy vine, two Charlestons, fancy vine, two Charlestons. Ready? And one, two, three rock step. One, two, Charleston. Again. Fancy vine. One, two, three rock step. One, two rock step, Charleston. Part B, nice and easy. We're gonna do four rocking chairs turning. Rocking chair. And it's coming from Australia. They like to clap. So that's how they do the rocking chair in Australia. You clap on top of the brush, you clap twice with the double step brush up and a basic step. So you clap twice on the rock step. Four rocking chairs, that's part B. Part C, walk like an Egyptian. You're gonna take three steps to your left with a touch. Your arms are gonna go, sorry, like this. Walk like an Egyptian, walk like an Egyptian. Okay, ready, and one, two, three, one, two, three. I probably look awkward as anything, but put your own flavor on it, your own style. So you do the walk like an Egyptian. The left hand, palm down, right hand, palm up, okay? And then you switch, right hand, palm down, left hand, palm up. Part D, stomp double. Chain to the back, stomp double, and chain to the front. We're gonna do the fancy vine two Charlestons and other way part again. We're gonna do the four rocking chairs again. We're gonna do walk like an Egyptian again. Stomp double chain. Then part E, we're gonna do, they call it a traveling triple slur. To me, it's just a triple slur. One, two, three, slur step. And then a donkey, double step, front, side, back. Traveling slur, one, two, three, slur step, donkey. Front, side, back. They actually do a rock step with their donkey. Double step, front, side, rock step. So there's your option. You can do a rock step instead of a touch in the back. Or if you're from, I think it's the West Coast, they do a donkey as to what I know as an in-house. So feel free to do that too. That'll work. We do triple slur donkey, and then two cowboys, a cowboy to the back and a cowboy to the front. Last part, a toe heel clog over. So it's a clog over vine, which is what? Seven double steps and a rock step, but you're gonna replace the double steps with toe heels. So you're gonna go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, rock step. she whistles in the song, that's that part. So toe, heel, clog over left and right. Everything else is just repeats. Okay, so remember how it starts? One, two, three. One, two, three. Here we go, walk like an Egyptian. By the Bangles, choreography, Sally Kay. Step, side and side. One, two, three. One, two, three. Fancy vine. One, two, three. Rock step. One, two, three. Retry all step. Fancy vine. One, two, three. Rock step. One, two, three. Rock step. Rock step. Rock step. Four rocking chairs. Online on Facebook this weekend. So if you're not friends with Peter, become his friend on Facebook and check out his video workshop of waltz clogging. It's just beautiful. So he wrote this dance called Mamacita, and it's very popular throughout Australia. And the few times I've seen my Australian friends, they do this at the fun dances. So I want to make sure my group knows how to do Mamacita. So we're going to do Mamacita. It's not the one that's the current song on the radio right now by the Black Eyed Peas. This one is by Mark Medlock. Choreography, Peter Wee. All right, we're going to do two basics and a fancy double. An MJ triple. So the MJ, two double steps, the second one goes in behind. One, two, rock, step, step, rock, step, step. And it's almost like a rock step, pull step, or a rock stomp, pull step. That rock stomp, pull step. Okay, so MJ, double step, rock, stomp, full step. That's your MJ part. Left foot, ready, and double step, rock, stomp, step. Right foot's free, we're gonna do a triple three quarters right. We're gonna do two basics again, and a fancy double. MJ, double step, rock, stomp, step, three quarters, triple. And of course, we're gonna do it to all four walks. Here's an arm option for you. On the basics, roll your arms up, and then on the fancy double, roll your arms low on the two rock steps. Double step, rock step, rock step. So you would look like this. Basic, basic, double step, rock step, down low. Then we're gonna do the MJ, double step, rock step, step, triple. Basic, up, up, fancy double, MJ, double step, rock step, step, and a three-quarter triple. Basic, up, up, fancy double, MJ, double step, rock step, step, and a triple. One more time, basic, fancy double, MJ, double step, rock step, step, and a triple. That is part A. If you have any questions, type them in. Andrew will let me know. I'm assuming you're all being quiet or just chatting with one another, catching up. Part B, piano boogie. It's called a long twisty four in Australia, but my group knows it as a piano boogie, which is basically a really long rooster run. So you actually start it with the rooster run. Double step, one, two, three, four. That's your rooster run. So two double steps and four quick balls. Double step, ball, 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 ball. You're gonna do those four balls again. Ball, 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 and then a basic. Long twisty four or piano boogie. Left foot, ready, and double step, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, and a basic step. Your right foot is free. You're gonna do the same thing to the right. Ready, and double step, one, two, three, four, basic step. So piano boogie, left and right. Then we're gonna do two slur basics. Slur and a basic, slur and a basic. And then we're gonna do two fancy triples. One, two, three, rock step. One, two, three, rock step. So part B, two piano boogies, also known as long twisty fours, two slur basics, and two fancy triples. Let's do that again, piano boogie. Ready, and one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, basic, other way. One, two, three, four, basic, slur basic, fancy triple, one, two, three, other time, one, two, three, rock that. Okay, part C, this is so much fun, Mamacita. That's the name of the step. It is a rock heel slur step cross cha-cha. So this is the tricky part, is the rock in front of it. So you wanna go rock heel slur step and a basic. It is heel slur, I hope. Mamacita, where is it? Mamacita. Rock step, okay, you don't have to do a heel. Just rock step pull basic, don't worry about the heel. Rock step pull step and a basic. Rock step and a basic. Double step. No, oh, where am I? Sorry, I keep losing my spot here. Cross step. Yes, and a basic. Then you're going to do it on the right foot. Rock step, pull step, and a basic. Cross step, and a basic. Again, rock step, pull step, and a basic. Cross step, and a basic. So we do three mamacitas moving forward. Now, remember, they start with the rock. Rock, step, pull, step, and a basic. Step, step, and a basic. And then you do it the opposite footwork, and then you do it one more time with the original footwork. So left foot, rock, step, pull, basic. Rock, step, pull, step, and a basic. Rock, step, and a basic. Right foot, rock, step, pull, step, and a basic. Rock, step, and a basic. One more, rock, step, pull, step, and a basic. Rock, step, and a basic. Your right foot is free. You were gonna do two boogie basics, They call them rocking basics in Australia. You're going to do a triple boogie back. Two boogie basics again. And a fancy double boogie back. And then we're going to repeat everything again. So it's three mamacitas, two boogie basics. On the boogie basics. So you want to swing your arms. Your arms go out the way your opposite foot is rocking in behind. That makes sense. Double step, rock step. Whichever foot does the double step, that's the direction your arms are going. The mamacita. Rock step, pull step, and a basic. Cross step, and a basic. So I want you to put your hands up and a basic. That's one option I've seen. The other option is step, step, and a basic. Rock step, pull step, and a basic. Cross step. So when you do that cross step, you can put both hands up with the palms forward, or you can do like a, I don't know, what does that look like, Mom? Latin dancing? Argentinian tango or something like that. Okay, let's try all of part C. Three mamacitas, two boogie basics and a triple, two boogie basics and a fancy double moving back. Three mamacitas forward, the boogie basics triple, boogie basics fancy double coming back again. Ready, mamacita. Rock step, pull step, and a basic. Cross step, and a basic. Rock step, pull step, and a basic. Here's your other option. One more time. Rock step, pull step, and a basic. Cross step, boogie basic. Triple back. Boogie basic. Fancy double back. Mamacita. Rock step, pull step, and a basic. Cross step, and a basic. Rock step, pull step, and a basic. Cross step. One more time. Rock step, pull step, and a basic. Cross step. Boogie basic. Triple back. Boogie basic. Fancy double back. Mom, does that all make sense? Yeah? Okay. Part D. So we repeat everything again. Part D. We're going to do two stomp triples, which is a stomp and three double steps. Again. So two stomp triples. Two stomp doubles. So you got it. When you do the two stomp doubles, they're on both feet. One's on the left and one's on the right. Then we're going to do two stomp double ups. Stomp double up. Stomp double up. And we're going to jog it. You pause on the end. And one, and two, and three, and four. Clap on four. Question? Oh, you're just waving hello? Okay. Are people actually watching? People found it? Okay, that's good. Jog it. And one, and two, and three, and four. Clap on four. Okay? So we have this last part. Two stomp triples, both on the left foot. Two stomp doubles, left and right. Two stomp double ups, left and right, and then a jog it. Let's try it. Stomp triple. Again. Stomp double. Stomp double. Stomp double up. Jog it. One, two, three, four. That's the end? No, it's not. It's one, two, three, four, five, six. Sorry, you do six quick steps. So, and one, and two, and three, and four. Then we go into mamacita again. Yes, we do mamacita once. Instead of doing the fancy double at the end, you just do a quick step. Let's try this dance. Mamacita by Mark Medlock, choreographer Peter Wee from Australia. Here we go. I am slowing it down a little. We're playing it at 92. Ready? Two basics. No fancy double. Empty. Double step, double step, cross step. Three quarter triple. Basic. And I'm going to be hard. Fancy double. Empty. Double step, cross step. Triple. To the back. Basic. Fancy double. Empty, double step, double step, rock step, triple. One more time. Basic. One, two, three, four, basic. Other way. Learn basic. Learn basic. Fancy triple. Fancy triple. Ready? Mamacita. Rock, step, pull, step. Rock, good. Rock, step, pull, step. Rock, good. Do it again. Rock, step, pull, step. Boogie basic. Triple back. Boogie basic. Fancy double. Mamacita. Do it again. Boogie basic. Triple back. Boogie basic. Fancy double. Queen basic. Fancy double. MJ. Three quarter triple. Basic. Fancy double. MJ. Three quarter triple. To the back. Basic. Fancy double. MJ. Triple. One more time. Fancy double. MJ. Triple. Piano boogie. Walk with me four. Other way. Clear basic. Clear basic. Fancy triple. Mamacita. Again. Watching the point of the arm. Boogie basic. Triple back. Boogie basic. Fancy double. Mamacita. Stomp triple. Again. Stomp double. Stomp double. Two stomp double up. Jog. Mamacita. Mamacita. What's that? I told them to ask you if they had any questions.
Why not ask you?
All right. So, if you were with me in the springtime, I introduced you to Andy Howard's and my What a Man Gotta Do. It's an intermediate, what? What are you shaking your head for?
No questions.
Oh, no questions. I introduced you to Andy Howard's and my What a Man Gotta Do. It's an intermediate plus dance. I'm going to teach you the intermediate plus version in the next week or so, but Andy and I wanted to put a fun dance version of it together. So what we did is we took the main steps and those that were a bit more complicated, we just kind of tweaked it a bit and picked something similar that people would know. So we could do kind of, if we ever do this at a fun dance together, we could do a quick teach and do it with you. Speaking of which, there are three things I need to advertise to you. One, what's the first one? First one's Australia. It's a workshop, actually. I'm not sure who exactly is putting it all on. I know Nev Flegg from Australia is part of the organization that's putting it on. I think Cheryl Holland is helping you out, Nev. Correct me if I'm wrong. But it's on Halloween, and it's going to be an all-day workshop. And there's a whole bunch of us instructors that are submitting videos of brand new dances that are going to be taught. So mark your calendars for that. I believe the videos are going to stay up afterwards because I think in North America, it might be overnight a little bit for us. But anyway, watch for that. I'll be posting more information about that on Facebook. So that's at the end of October. There's a workshop. Then, beginning of November, I was supposed to be in Nanaimo, BC with Barb Gainette teaching at the Sea Lion Stomp. And there's a whole bunch of instructors from Western Canada and Northwest, the States in the Northwest. We're all putting together a fun dance for you. I think if Barb Gainette's on, correct me if I'm wrong, Saturday, November 7th. I think that's the day that we're doing that. So it's going to be a fun dance. And actually, this is the one I'm going to teach you right away, is one of the dances I'm going to be doing at the fun dance. So there's going to be a fun dance that night. The third thing is the Nationals. Normally, it's held on Thanksgiving weekend. It was supposed to be moved to this past summer in New Orleans. It's now postponed to next summer, next July in New Orleans. But we're going to give you a fun dance over the American Thanksgiving weekend. So watch for more details on that. All right, What a Man Gotta Do. This is probably the most popular song to use in 2020 for clogging. There's a whole bunch of different dances out there. So this is a take on Andy Howard's and my Intermediate Plus. We're gonna do a stomp double. So I would consider this Beginner's Plus / Easy Intermediate now. Stomp double. Right foot's free, we're gonna do a kangaroo. So stomp double kangaroo, ready? And stomp double kangaroo. We're gonna do clap basics. Clap, step, rock, step, clap, step, rock, step. Rock heel turn with a brush. So you're gonna go rock heel, step with a brush. Rock heel, step, double step, brush up. Left foot, rock heel, step, double step, brush up. All right, let's try that again. Rock heel, step, double step, brush up. Ready? And rock heel with a brush. Good, and then we repeat everything again. Stomp double. Kangaroo right foot, clap basic, rock heel with a brush. Let's try all that again. Stomp double, kangaroo, clap basic, clap step, rock heel turn, double step brush, stomp double, kangaroo, clap basic. Hey you basic, double bounce, bounce up, and a basic step. That's a hey you basic. Ready? And double bounce, bounce up. Swivel rock brush, kind of like a snake in the grass. You just put a brush at the end of double step, heel, rock step, brush up. Okay? Double step, heel, rock step, brush up. Swivel rock brush. Do it again. Ready? And kangaroo. Double basic with a clap. Okay, that, all of that is part A. So, stomp double, kangaroo with the right foot, clap basics, rock heel, step, double step, brush. You repeat all four steps to the front. We're gonna do a hey you basic, swivel rock brush, a kangaroo again, and a double basic with a clap. Let's try it together. Stomp double, ready, and. Kangaroo, clap basic, rock heel turn, double step brush, stomp double, kangaroo, right foot, clap basic, rock heel turn, double step brush, hey you, with the basic, swivel rock brush, kangaroo, double basic with a clap. Let's try all of that with music. All right. I don't think I need to slow down.
My heart about one.
Two, three, four, five, six. Stop the ball. Kangaroo. Slow it down. Let's slow it down and we learn it. Oops. Any questions, Andrew? No questions? No? Okay. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, stop the pole. Kangaroo. Pop, they pick. Rock your bird with a brush. Stomp that pole. Kangaroo says, is she gonna pop, they pick? Rock your bird with a brush. Hey, you, with a basic. Swivel that brush. Kangaroo. Double basic for the top. That's the first part. There's only three parts in this dance. The chorus, the bow weevil. So I want to keep this one the same. It's not that hard. Double step. So you're gonna double step, click your toes, snap them down, click your toes, snap them down. Okay? Double step, click down, rock double. That's a bow weevil. Okay, double step, click down, rock double. Ready, and. Joey, right foot's free, we're gonna do what I call a Tassie, based off of Tasmania. It was a step that I wrote for a dance that we did in Tasmania, but it was called a Make It Bounce, because that was the lyric in the song, and we don't bounce at all with it. So I renamed it to a Tassie. So right foot, you're gonna go step, heel, you're gonna twist your left heel, click it down, twist your right heel in, click it down, snap, click your toes together, snap down on the right foot. So it's with the right foot, step, heel, click, down. Try it again. Step, heel, step, click, down. One more time, tag. Step, click, step, down. So, give me a Joey on the left foot and a Tassie on the right. Ready? And Tassie. So that part's gonna take a little bit of practicing, but once we know it, then it'll be easy. So try Bo Weevil, Joey, and a Tassie, and then it gets much easier. Bo Weevil, ready? And double step, click down, rock double. Joey, Tassie. Step, click, step. Your right foot's free. You're going to do two Charlestons, turning to the back. Two boogie basics. Double basic with a kick. Your left foot's free. Now we're going to do a bow weevil facing the back. Double step, click down, rock double. A Joey and a Tassie. Step, heel. Charleston, we're gonna turn again. Boogie basic, double basic with a kick. So that's what we're gonna do for the second half of the chorus. The two Charlestons turning to the back, two boogie basics, and a double basic with a kick. All right, so let's try the chorus again. Bow Weevil, Joey, Tassie, two Charlestons, two boogie basics, double basic with a kick, repeat. Bow Weevil, ready, and. Joey, Tassie, Charleston, turn. Do it again. Boogie basic, double basic with a kick. Bow weevil, double step, click down, rock double. Joey, Tassie, step heel, Charleston, turn. Do it again. Boogie basic. Double basic with a kick. Is everyone okay? You'll check. I'm gonna do that with music.
Yep.
All right, let's try that part with music.
I'm on the earth. I'm not trying to be a
bottom. We're just gonna do the chorus. Double basic with a kick. Boogie basic. Double step.
next. I want you to do the Tazzy with the double step. I think in the other dance I used it in, I just did a step. But for this one, I want you to do a double step. Double step, heel, heel, click, step. Okay, so there's time to do that double step. Double step, heel, heel, click, step. All right. The break. This is part three. We're going to do a long slur vine. So you do a slur step, two double steps, slur step again, and a basic. Okay? Slur step, two double steps, slur step, and a basic. Ready? Act. Slur, two double steps, slur, and a basic. Your right foot's free. You're going to do a catawba. Double heel, 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 up. Right foot's free, you're gonna do over the log. Double step, 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 clap. Okay, let's try that again. Long slur vine, catawba, and over the log. Ready, and slur, two double steps, and a slur and a basic. Catawba, double left, left, right, up, over the log. Now, you're probably used to doing the catawba on the left foot. This is a right foot catawba. Double left, left, right, left, right, chuck. Okay, and then over the log, double step, 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 clap. We're gonna go back with a long slur vine. Slur, two double steps, and a slur and a basic. You're gonna do a catawba now on the left foot. Double right, right, left, up. And you're gonna do a double basic with a clap. And then we do the chorus one more time. So let's try this break again. This is the third part. Long slur vine, right foot catawba, and over the log. Then long slur vine to the right, left foot catawba, double basic with a clap. Long slur vine, ready? And slur, two double steps, a slur and a basic. Catawba, double left, right, up, over the log. Long slur vine, slur. Two double steps and a slur and a basic. Catawba. Double basic with a clap. And then we're going to go into that bolivo again. So here are all the steps. This is the fun dance version of what a man got to do. I just finished typing it today, so I don't have it on my website just yet. But if you want a copy, send me an email or message me through Facebook, and I will get that copy out to you, and I'll try and get it up onto my website ASAP. All right, part A. Stomp double, kangaroo, clap basics, rock heel turn with a brush, rock heel step with a brush. Make sure you do double step brush up. We repeat it at the back. Stomp double, kangaroo, clap basics, rock heel turn with a brush. Hey you basics. The swivel rock brush, swivel rock step brush, kangaroo, double basic with a clap. The chorus is Bolivo, Joey, and a Tazzy. Two Charlestons turning to the back, two boogie basics, double basic with a kick. Repeat it all to the front. We do part A again, we do the chorus again. Then we do the break. That's what we just did. The long slur vine, catawba over the log. Long slur vine, catawba, double basic with a clap. And then we're gonna do the Bo-Weevil chorus part one more time. All good? Any questions? Check quickly.
They come up on this screen, but only when someone comments, so I don't know.
Oh, okay. You don't see it on your phone?
The music sounds a little garbled.
Garbled?
Garbled.
Oh, I wonder. I don't know. I'll try moving the speaker a bit. Maybe that'll make a difference.
You got to point it towards camera.
Yeah. Well, it'll pick it up like that. That might make a difference there. Okay.
Oh, here, the microphone is on this side.
Oh, is it? Okay, so it should travel better there.
Yeah.
All right, let's try. 5, 6, stomp double. Jingle. Top basic. Rock your turn with a brush. Stomp double. Jingle. Top basic. Rock your turn with a brush. AU. Basic. Rock the with the brush and take a root. Double basic with the clap. Go me.
Okay, how are we doing for time here? Oh, good.
For time, good.
It is. I'm going to do two more songs. So this next one's not too hard. A couple new steps. It's by my very good friends, Russ and Lela Hunsaker from San Diego, California. And hi, Russ and Lela, if you're watching. If you did not know, there might be others, but Russ and Lela, Sarah Dwight Gilroy from San Francisco, and Todd Harry from Seattle, Washington. They have all been doing classes online for free ever since COVID began. And I believe all their videos might still be up. Sarah, let me know if yours are, because I don't know if yours are just on Facebook or if they're on YouTube. But I know Todd's and Russ and Lela's are still on YouTube. So you can, like, there's a million free clogging classes out there for you to enjoy during this lockdown. So this is one of my favorites from Russ and Lela. It's called Booty Swing. It's by Parov, Stelar. It's kind of 20s, 30s flapper kind of song. We're going to start with two basics. And then you're going to do what they call a chicken three. So you're going to do a double step, and then you're going to touch up to the side three times. So you're going to go double step, touch one, touch two, touch three. That's a chicken three. So double step, you touch up, touch up, touch up. Now a right foot three, you're going to do two basics. And a chicken three on the other side. Double step, touch one, touch two, touch three. Okay, so it's kind of like you're looking like you're doing the flapper Charleston kind of thing. So two basics, one chicken three, two basics, one chicken three. Ready, basic. Chicken three. Basic. Chicken three. Your left foot's free. You're gonna do two Charlestons. Two basics, shake. Left, right, left, right, left, right. So two basics, chicken three, two basics, chicken three, two Charlestons, two basics, shake it to the left, shake it to the right. Let's try it with music. It's called booty swing. Right? Yes. There. I love the beginning. Can you hear that? It sounds like someone just put the needle down on a record. I don't know if you can hear that.
That's a fireplace.
Eight more. One, two, three, four, five, six. Basic. Chicken three. Basic. Chicken. All right, make sure the music's okay. Tell me if there's anything there. All right, then we're gonna keep going with, it's called a clog over step back, which is basically a triple loop to the back. So you're gonna go one, two, three, story. You're gonna do a quarter turn, yes.
Someone question? Said Sarah's on Facebook, not YouTube.
Oh, okay, so Sarah's classes are on Facebook. Are they all still there though? Okay, let me know, whoever answered, let me know if you can refer back to them or not. Okay, is that lined up properly? It looks like that moved. I'm still lined up okay? Yes? I don't know, it just looked like it got twisted. Okay, we're gonna do a triple loop quarter right. One, two, three, loop. Double basic with a kick or double rock chug. A Joey, and a stomp double turning to the back. Then we're gonna do a triple loop, quarter right, double basic, quarter kick, a Joey, and stomp double to the front. Yes, Ed.
I don't believe you can go back to them. I think she only has them up for a short time.
Oh, okay. So I think Sarah's videos are only on Facebook for a short amount of time, but I believe she's on Wednesday nights live on Facebook. So friend Sarah Dwight Gilroy, and then you can take her classes as well. She's got some great dances as well. All right. Part A, two basics in the chicken three, two basics in the chicken three, two Charlestons, two basics, and shake it left. Left and left, right and right. That's your shake it. Triple loop, quarter right. Double basic with a kick. Joey, stomp double to the back. Repeat it all to the front. Let's do all of that with music and then we'll learn part B. Let's let it. Boosting, there we go. Eight more. One, two, three, four, five, six. Basic. Chicken three. Basic. Chicken three. Charleston. Charleston. Basic. Take it. Triple loop. Quarter right. Double basic to the kick. No meat. Part B. Yes.
Yes, Sarah's Wednesday night, 6 to 7 PT easy, 7 to 8 PT advanced.
Okay, so Sarah's on Facebook on Wednesday evenings, 6 to 7 Pacific time. So that would be 8 o'clock Central time is the easy, and then an hour later is the intermediate.
Yep.
7 Pacific or 9 Central, 10 Eastern. Okay, part B, brush gallop. You're gonna do a double step, brush up, rock step, and you're moving quarter left. Double step, brush up, rock step, rock step. Then you're gonna do a slap brush gap. Slap brush is double back brush, rock step, rock step. So you do a quarter turn brush, two rock steps moving forward, a double back brush like you do for a hard step or flat lander, and two more rock steps. So single brush, two rock steps, double back brush, two rock steps. Let's go over that. Brush gallop is the first part. Brush gallop. Brush, rock step, that's your gallop part. Then you're gonna do a slap brush gallop. So slap is double back brush, rock step, okay? Double step brush, rock step, double back brush, rock step. Ready? And double step brush, rock step, double back brush, rock step. Right foot's free, we're gonna do triple, backing up and facing the front, fancy double. That's the first part of part B. Then we're gonna do a run stamp basic. Run stamp basic says exactly what to do. Run is a double step, stamp, and a basic. So run stamp basic, double step stamp, and a basic, triple. Right foot's free, run stamp basic on the right foot now. And a chain turning to the back. And then we're gonna repeat the run stamp basic part. So run stamp basic, triple, run stamp basic on the right foot, chain to the front. A turning push up, chain, same thing. So all of part B is the brush gallop, flop brush gallop. Double step brush up, rock step, double back brush up, rock step. Triple moving back and turning back to the front, and a fancy double. Run stamp basic triple, run stamp basic on the other foot, chain turning half right to the back, repeat all of that to the front. Let's try it without music and then I'll put the music on. Brush gallop, ready? And double step brush, rock step, rock step, one brush. Rock step, triple moving back and turn to the front, fancy double. Run stamp basic. Run stamp basic. Triple. Run stamp basic. Chain to the front. Then, let's try that. Let's just do that part. Okay. Keep it where it is. You're gonna do a clog over vine, which you're gonna do heel tap styling. Heel tap style. So double step, heel step, double step, tap step, double step, heel step, and basic step. So instead of seven double steps, you're gonna do heel in front. Instead of doing a double step crossing over, you're gonna do a heel step. You do your double step, you're gonna do a tap step, double step, heel in front, and then a basic step. That's our heel tap style. Clog over with the heel tap style. Ready? And double step heel, double step tap, double step heel, and a basic. Go back the other way. Double step heel, double step tap, double step heel, and a basic step. Clog over vine, heel tap. Let's do it one more time, and I think we have everything. Clog over vine, ready? And double step heel, double step. Double step heel, and a basic other way. Double step heel, double step tap, double step heel, and a basic step. All right. So, after we do the clog over the brush gallop part again. Then we do the first part again. Then we do the clog over vine part again. Then we do the brush gallop part again. And then the ending is the triple loop, the second half of part A. So it's all steps we know. Okay, so again, all the steps are basic, the chicken three, one double step, three touch kick outs. Charleston's basics and a shake it. Shake it is to shake to the left, shake to the right. A triple loop, quarter right, double basic with a kick. Joey stomp double to the back, repeat it all to the front. The brush gallop, brush, flat brush gallop. Triple moving back, turning to the front, fancy double. The run stamp basic. Triple, run stamp basic on the right foot, chain right to the back, repeat all that to the front. And we have our clog over vine with the heel tap styling. Booty swing by Parov, Stelar, Russ and Lela Hunsaker from San Diego. Who choreographed it? Here we go. Eight, four, one, two, three, four, five, six, two, basic steps. Chicken three, basic. Chicken three, basic Charleston. Charleston, basic. Shake it. Triple loop, four right. Double basic. Joshua's tap teacher, the late Roy Smith, about this song. And he went and choreographed a dance for Joshua's group that year using the same song. And they were all in black and white, and they were kind of like the keys on a piano, and they were holding up notes, and it was the coolest looking piece. It was really neat. It was a tap number. All right, so we're gonna do one more tonight. My group that had been coming to class has been learning this for the last couple of weeks, and it's actually a classic for us. We were doing this one about, 12 years ago, maybe? 11, 12 years ago, and we used to demo it everywhere. It's a fantastic dance. So if your group likes to demo, I highly recommend this one. It's called Bomshel Stomp by Melinda Leatherman from San Diego as well. And it's got a lot of neat action stuff in it. So let's learn it. It only has two, maybe three steps that are a little different. Everything else is totally doable. All right, so I would call this intermediate. The first step is probably something different that you haven't seen before. A run, heel, rock, two. So run, that's a double step, and you're gonna do a heel. Double step, heel. Now you're gonna hit your heel. You're not putting any weight on it. You're gonna go double step, heel. So instead of going down, just hit it with your heel. Double step, heel, rock, step, heel. Double step heel, rock step heel. Try that. Ready? And double step heel, rock step heel. You're going to do two more rock steps and a basic step. Run heel, rock two. So it's called that rock two because you have two rock steps after your second heel. It looks like this. Double step heel, rock step heel, rock step, and a basic step. Run heel, rock two. Ready? And double step, heel, rock step, heel, rock step, and a basic step. Let's try it again. Ready? And double step, heel, rock step, heel, rock step, and a basic step. We're going to do two slap rocks to the left. Double up, and a triple. Now we're going to do everything starting on the right foot. So run heel rock two. Double step heel, rock step heel, rock step, and a basic. Let's try that again. The run heel rock two on the right foot. Ready? And double step heel, rock step heel, rock step, and a basic. Slap rock. Triple. Run heel rock two. Double step heel, rock step heel, rock step, and a basic. Slap rock. Run heel, rock two, double step heel, rock step heel, rock step, and a basic. Slap rock, triple. And I'm going to put the music. Let Andrew know if you have any questions. Okay, Bomshel Stomp, it's called. I'm going to slow it down. I'm going to try it at about 92. I'll speed it up maybe later. Five, six, run, heel, rock, two. Rock, step, slap, rock. Triple. Run, heel, rock, two. Double step, heel. Rock, step, heel. Rock, step, slap, rock. Triple. Get it to the same function in your band. Any questions? No, not that you can see. Okay. You'll look again. Let Andrew know if you have any questions. Let's do that part one more time. That's one of the harder parts in this dance. Next part's very easy. Five, six, run, heel, rock, two. Rock, step, rock, step, and a basic. Lap rock. Triple. Run, heel, rock, two. Double step, heel. Rock, step, heel. Kick, kick, and a basic. Kick, kick, and a basic. Now, When you do the kicks, you can honk the horn of a big truck. Kick, kick, and a basic. Kick, kick, and a basic. Then we're going to do two Kentucky drag basics. Double step, drag step, and a basic. Double step, drag step. Hot night Joe again. So it's two Joeys, two Cotton Eye Joes, two Kentucky Drag Basics, two Cotton Eye Joes. Then we're gonna do a triple loop like we did in the last one, but you're gonna do a half turn. Triple loop to the back, fancy double. No, two basics. Triple loop and two basics to the back. Triple loop to the front, two basics. So let's try it with music. Two Joeys, two Cotton Eye Joes. Two Kentucky Drag Basics, two Cotton Eye Joes. Triple loop to the back, two basics. Triple loop to the front, two basics. Joeys. No, here we go, Joeys. Cotton Eye Joes. The next part, a Samantha. So just a regular Samantha, no turning. Time step. Some people call it a syncopated rock. I know it as a time step. Down, up, up, down, up, up, down. So you're gonna go down, which I mean flat foot. Up, up, down, up, up, down. You're constantly changing feet. So down, up, up, down, up, up, down. Syncopated. Start on the one. And one, and go. Two, and go. No, I sounded that wrong. What's the count going? And one, and go. No, I saw that. And one, and two, and three, and four. That's what it is. And one, and two, and three, and four. Over the log. Yes, that's what it is. Samantha, time step over the log on the right foot. Let's try it. Samantha, ready? And. Time, down, up, up, down, up, down, over the log. Samantha. Time, over the log. So even though you're doing your over the log on the right foot, you're going to use your left foot next for when we repeat, when we do the Samantha, and for the next part. So this part, you do it twice. Samantha, time step, over the log, repeat. Let's try this with music. Make sure you take them in. We've got two more parts. The next part, Maxler twist. So this is one of the trickier steps. Maxler twist is kind of, it's a McNamara at the beginning. Heel ball, 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 heel ball, ball, ball. That's your Mac part. So heel, one, two, three. Heel, one, two, three. Your left foot's free, you're gonna do a heel slur step forward, heel slur step, and then double twist it up. Double twist it up. Maxler twist, left foot. Heel, one, two, three, heel, one, two, three. Heel slur step, double twist it up. Let's try again. Maxler twist, ready? And heel, one, two, three, heel, one, two, three. Heel slur step, double twist it up. Your right foot's free. Now she calls it a reverse Utah. A Utah is double step, double up. So we're gonna go double up, double step. That's a reverse Utah. Double up, double step. Okay, but I tend to say flea flickers just because I think more people know the flea flickers and it just comes easier rather than reverse Utah. What do I do for a Utah? Then I gotta reverse it. So I just call out for my group flea flickers. But a flea flicker goes back. We don't wanna go back. We just wanna go up, down. Okay, double up, double down, double up, double down. That's our flea flicker for this dance, also known as reverse Utah. Yes. Yes, I know. We're probably going to go till about 1:45, 2:10. I was going to, as long as I ended before 9, I have the space till 9 o'clock. So I'm going to go till before 9. We'll be done. Okay. Why? Is it past your bedtime? You're okay? Getting tired? Yes. You're not even dancing as hard as me. You're dancing? Yes, he is. He's dancing hot. Okay. Maxler twist. Let's do that again. Heel, ball, 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 heel, ball, 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 heel, first step, double twist, flea flicker. So you do the up, down, right here. Then we're going to do a triple. We're going to do a three-quarter left. 1, 2, 3, rock, step. You're going to end the part here. So this is where it ends, facing this wall with the right foot free. Okay, a little different than what we're used to in clog. So part D is a Maxler twist, the flea flickers, and a three-quarter triple. Let's try that. Maxler twist. Ready? And heel, ball, 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 heel, ball, 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 heel, first step, flea flicker, three-quarter triple. Okay, let's try that with music. And then we'll move on.
Is that the full dance?
Yeah. Maxler twist, here we go. Heel, ball, ball, heel, ball, 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 heel, third step, three fingers. Dreadful. Now, the music that comes on next is your part A music, but it's only half the amount of time. So whereas part A was it 16, 32 beats? This is only 16. So we're only gonna get to do half of part A. And look at this, we've got our right foot free. So when we did part A, we did the first half starting with the left foot, then we repeated on the right. So now we have our right foot free. So we're gonna do the second half of part A on the right side. So you're gonna do the run, heel, rock, two, starting with the right foot, facing this wall. Double step, heel, rock, step, heel, rock, step, rock, step, and a base step. Your right foot's free. You're gonna do two slap rocks. And then a triple. And this triple, we're gonna do a three-quarter right to bring ourselves back to the front. 1, 2, 3, rock down. So after we do the Maxler twist, flea flickers, three-quarter triple, that was the end of part D. Now we're gonna do half of part A, starting on the right foot. Run heel rock two, slap rocks, and a three-quarter triple to the front. Let's try again. Right foot, run heel, rock two. Ready? And double step, heel, rock step, heel, rock step, and a basic step, rock. Three-quarter triple. From here, you're gonna do your Joeys again. So the Joey, Cotton Eye Joe, Kentucky Basic, Cotton Eye Joe, triple loop, basics to the front. You're gonna do your Samantha time step over the log, repeat. And you're going to do your Maxler twist. And then you're going to come back here again because you just did your Maxler twist, flea flickers, three-quarter triple. You're here now for the second time. Your right foot is free. We're going to do that one heel rock two, slap rocks, and a triple. But there's another 16 beats. So we're again going to do the run heel rock two on the left foot. Flop rock and a triple. I am ending the part over to the left with my right foot free again. Okay, so it does end with your right foot free. Let's do it taking it from the Maxler twist the first time. So So the first time we get to here, we're just going to do the run, heel, rock two once. Just listen to what I'm saying. And then we got one more part to learn after all this.
Get back to your roots in the bottom shell.
Max or quit. Click, click, go. Up, down, three, four, triple. Right to the front heel, rock two. Rock step, rock step. Rock off. Triple to the front. Do we? Hot night, go. Kentucky basic. Other way. Hot night, go. Seriously, the barn really is on fire. So, we just finished the run, heel, rock two on the left-hand side with the slap rocks and triple. We finished this part. Our right foot is free. We're over to the left. We're going to do the barn. Three heel slur steps and a basic. You're going to do the barn is on fire. All right? Three heel slur steps and a basic. Eight count round out. Now the barn's on fire, so the fire truck comes. So we're gonna do two Louisianas. What I know as a Louisiana, some people know as a dragon slide, walk the dragon. It's four double steps moving forward, dragon turn, dragon slide turn. So you're gonna go one, two, three, four, dragon slide, and you do it again. One, two, three, four. Dragon fly. Now I said the signs are going, the fire truck's coming. You're gonna put your arms out as you do the four double steps. One, two, three, four. Dragon turn. Do it again. One, two, three, four. Dragon turn. All right. So we got the bar, three heel slur steps, and a basic. We have eight count round out. Louisiana to the back, Louisiana to the front, or the fire truck. Then we're gonna do a slur and turn. So we've done this before. I put this step in two of my dances and I actually learned it from this dance. The slur and turn, you're gonna do a slur step, two double steps as you turn to the back, just slur step, two double steps back to the front, and a rock step. So you in the middle of this step, you turn to the back, and then you come back to the front. You do not do a full turn. So I am doing a half left and then a half right. Slur step, two double steps. Slur step, two double steps, rock step. Okay? On the two double steps is where you're turning to the back and then to the front. Try it again. Slur, two double steps, slur, two double steps, rock step. Your right foot's free. You're gonna do a bad stamp. Double step, stamp, rock step, stamp, rock step. And then a triple stamp. Triple stamp off, okay? Now my right foot's free. I'm gonna do the slur and turn again. I'm gonna do a half right and then a half left turn this time. Ready? And slur, two double step, slur, two double step, rock step. Bad stamp. So stamp, triple stamp, repeat the other way. Slur and turn, ready? And slur, two double step, slur, two double step, back stamp. Triple stamp. Slur and turn, slur, two double step, slur, back down. Triple stamp. All right. From there, you're going to do Samantha time over the log four times this time. So we're going to turn it in a box. You are going to do a quarter left turn on the Samantha. One, two, drag, step, drop, step. Time. Long. Samantha. Turning to the back. Time. Down, up, up, down, up, up, down, over long. And of course, two more times as you go around to the front. From here, we're going to do the Maxler twist. Heel ball, 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 heel ball, 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 heel flicker, step, twist it up, flip flicker. Remember in this dance, you're not stepping behind. And then we're gonna do a three-quarter triple. That's the very end of the song. So make sure you finish off your triple. One, two, three, rock, step. You're right, you're facing this wall. Your right foot's free. You look to the front, tap, and shoot with your left hand. Okay? So we've got the barn, the barn, the barn's on fire. So three heel slur steps and a basic. Eight count round out. Louisiana, four double steps, drag and slide to the back, and repeat it to the front. Arms are like this, driving the fire truck for the four double steps. Slur and turn, bad stamp, triple stamp, repeat it the other way. Samantha, quarter left, time over the log, all four walls. Maxler twist, the flea flicker, reverse Utah, three quarter triple, shoot. End of song. Let's try it from there, from the barn. And then we'll do the whole thing, and then we're done. I'm over here, right towards the barn. Here we go. Basic, eight count access. Louisiana. And a base. Run heel rock two. Two slap rocks and a triple. You repeat it with the opposite foot. Part B, two Joeys, two Cotton Eye Joes. Kentucky basics, two Cotton Eye Joes. Triple loop to the back, two basics, repeat it to the front. Part C, Samantha, time over the log, repeat. Part D, Maxler twist, flea flicker, three quarter triple. You're gonna end up here. Your right foot is free. This first time, you're gonna do one, run heel rock two, slap rocks, and a triple. Now that we're back to the front, our left foot is free, we're gonna go on with the Joey's Cotton Eye Joe part. Then you're gonna do the Samantha part, you're gonna do the Maxler twist part, and you're gonna end up here again with our right foot free. This is our second time. So you're going to do the Renheel Rock 2 on the right foot, slap rocks in a triple, and then you're going to do it again on the left broad, on the left foot, slap rocks in a triple, bringing us over to the left side, right foot's free. You're going to do your barn, barns on fire, 8-count round out, Louisiana with the fire truck to the back and to the front. Slur and turn to the left, bad stamp, triple stamp, repeat the other way. Quarter left Samantha to each wall. Then your maxler twist, flea flicker, 3-quarter triple, shoot. End of dance, will be done for the night. Andrew, any questions?
Okay.
This is Bombshell Stomp. I am playing it at, I'm going to play it at 95. That was 92. So let's play it at 95. Bombshell Stomp. The artist is, who's the artist? Does it tell me here? Bombshell. Bombshell Stomp is by Bombshell. And then the choreographer is Melinda Leatherman. So here we go, Bombshell Stomp. A little faster. Right heel back to you. Excellent. All right. Good job. So, my apologies about the link. I hope you were able to find this one. I am going to re-put it up there on Facebook again tonight. Yes.
If they're hearing you say, I hope.
If they're hearing me say it, they found it. So thank you for finding it. I appreciate it. I'm going to be trying to do all different dances for the next 4 weeks, two nights a week. So it'll be Mondays and Thursdays from 7 to about 8:39. I'm going to be definitely done by 9 o'clock. I have, what do I have coming up in store? Cowboy Up from Melinda Leatherman. Oh, this Thursday, we're going to do Clap Your Hands by Melissa Pack. It is not the same song as what Andy Howard and I choreographed to. We did a Clap Your Hands as well, but it's a completely different song. So Melissa Pack has an awesome dance to another song called Clap Your Hands. We're going to be doing that one this coming Thursday. And yeah, send me your questions or whatever. Thank you so much for joining me. Have yourselves a great week and stay healthy. Take care.